In Hawaii, the Coast Guard is searching for a helicopter with 7 people on board. It never returned from a tour off Kauai's Nepali coast late last night. Reports say 2 of the passengers are minors. What you see here is file video of the area that the group was touring. The aircraft is equipped with an electronic locator, but no signals have been received. The Coast Guard says today's search is challenging due to rough weather conditions.